free audio library.
Welcome to our movie channel, viewers and subscribers. So in this video today, we are going to talk about how you can monitor or you can deploy monitoring features with mikrotik router. Okay, you can decide to monitor some host on your network, or you can use this to actually monitor a wide view of networks. Okay, as in host and their destination, where their IP is leading to, you'll be able to find out all those things just with mikrotik. In a way, kind of also acts like a spy device where it can be able to determine where you are going with regards to your browsing history, your cookies, and all those browsing technologies. So we begin with the first and foremost. Which is the log. Now, with regards to this log, which is actually a feature on mikrotik, it actually gives you log as in log, as we know in the computer world what log does. Okay, but with this regard, it gives you a real-time log of whatever is happening on your network. So if you have maybe a server room with so much resources, you can just dedicate one computer with a big screen for the logs, where you can just open this log feature, and then you'll be able to monitor whatever is happening on your network. So that's it with logs. The other thing has got to do with your firewall connections. This is the most interesting part. So at this point, you'll be able to view wherever your the host on your network are browsing to. You'll be able to know the IP they are browsing to, the port, the protocol they are using. So let's use an example like ICMP. Good. Okay, let's use this first one. This is my IP, and this is destination IP, and this is the protocol it's using, and this is the timeout. This is the bandwidth I'm receiving and also replying from them. Okay. So in this case, if you watch through and you suspect a particular IP, example, let's say this IP, you don't know which IP is this, you can just go details and then, okay, this is a detailed form of, let's go back to the simple one. You can simply go to this IP, let's say double click it, and then you'll be able to see in detail your IP or any host IP, maybe suspect a particular computer doing unnecessary stuff. You just have to come here, click, since you know that IP, you click here, you open it up, you'll be able to know the destination of that IP, which is this. Now all you have to do is to further copy it and then try and see if you'll be able to trace which IP is that. Let me redo it, sorry. So this is it. Let me open it up and then I can copy. I've copied it. Let me try and paste it here and then enter. Okay. So which means you can search it out from, you know, all these websites that allows you to check which IP is it and the potential risk it has and all those safety with regards to browsing on the internet. See, so it has given us details of the IP. Okay. So basically, these are one of the tools you can use in mikrotik router to do your monitoring. I think there are several of them. Example is also by monitoring on your interface. You'll be able to monitor, example, on my one interface, I'll be able to monitor the bandwidth that is coming in. So example, my one interface is the WLAN. Okay. And so I'm monitoring the bandwidth I'm receiving and also sending out of my mikrotik router board. And I can do that by simply watching this side. And it's also a form of monitoring, actually. So if you have any other extra monitor there, you can just open it up and give this interface to that monitor, and then you'll be okay. You know, these are some of the smart ways you can be a smart network engineer and then monitor all the activities that are going on in your network. So by this, you can be able to easily detect a rogue IP or unauthorized IP in your network. So let me close this. So another feature we can talk about is the watchdog. This is it. You can decide to assign a particular IP you suspect some fictitious activity on it. So you can write the IP address here, and then you can auto send. That is, if you have configured any SMTP in your mikrotik router, you can type in the email here. So, meaning whatever activity happens to that particular IP, automatically send a report. Yeah, so you can simply use the watchdog to also monitor your network activities. Okay, you can decide to put the entire network here to be monitored. Just the entire network, and then you specify the email you want those reports to be sent to. Okay, so send from email simply means you've configured an SMTP server email in the mikrotik router board. Clearly, this is what you have to do. You type in the email you are sending from, which has been configured in the mikrotik router, and then you specify the server here. It could be Gmail or any other email server you have anywhere. Then you can send, you apply and okay. So any activity that happens on this particular IP or network will automatically send email to the destination you've provided. Thank you very much for watching this video. Free audio library.